You should get out. You should go do something fun.
Scale can't even take your
weight. But it was hard. I was breathing.
It's a beautiful day.
Don't stop. Don't ever stop, okay?
Take massive action.
Hey, good morning. Kulabao, maka maka, kipa mai, and welcome back to the channel. Listen, I had to bust out the raincoat because it's been raining. It's cold. It's very windy. This morning on my walk, there were times where I was taking steps and not moving forward. And I was like fighting it. And, it was crazy. I think I worked way harder. I must have burned more calories. I for sure think I burned more calories. Anyway, this is my hat, my new hat. It's from Seattle. I was in Seattle for about half a week and Vegas for about half a week, just recently for fall break. And before that, I was out sick for a week with strep throat. So, whoa, it's been a couple of weeks since I posted a video, but here I am back in action and having a good time. Listen, on my trip, I got to meet some really fascinating people, two in particular, one guy named Tony and one guy named Dr. Slava. And Dr. Slava was someone I went to see in the capacity of chiropractic health, and he helped me with my back and my neck. Oh my God, awesome guy. He's from Russia and he was a medical doctor there, and he came here and he got into chiropractic work, and so that was awesome. And then Tony, who's the guy I work with, he owns and runs and operates a health food store, and oh my God, I can't even say enough about Tony. He just has so much knowledge. He's a wealth of knowledge about health and getting back on track. So anyway, got to spend time with those two men. Anyway, as always, drink a lot of water and take massive action.